It's great to be in Austin. It would be my birth state if my dad wasn't such a doormat. My mom dragged him back to Georgia, but he's from Tyler. Woo! Yeah. I know, go Tyler, right? This is Mr. Dan Brannigan, who's going to be smoking an electric bong.